Well, I am a visual learner, so I would learn through drawing tables and diagrams, even though I can't draw. So using the felt and the art to learn how drugs work really helped, because even though I didn't understand it written down, once I started making these pieces, you could kind of see where everything clicked and how it would work. It was almost as if the drawings kind of came to life in your head and you could see the process happening.
With the drugs and pharmacy wouldn't be my strong point, so being able to incorporate like art into that to increase my confidence and to increase my learning and looking at things from a different perspective, like skills I think that are important for nursing, you know, having confidence and being able to look at things from a different perspective and being able to analyse things in a different way is really fundamental for nursing and to be able to care for patients in a unique way.
An aspect for me, for a personal level, was that the sense of achievement that by the end of it you had this finished product. And for me, like, I come from a music background and art wasn't really my strong point. Like, my teacher said to me, you can try, but you know, just do your best. And now for me, looking at my art on the wall downstairs, that's just an achievement in itself.